Once you have worked all the stitches you need for a round, and what I've got here is a small granny square start where you have three DCs and a chain one, and I've chained one and I'm ready to finish. You join this round with a slip stitch. This is the first stitch. You put your hook at the top of the stitch, yarn over, pull it through the stitch, and then also this loop on your hook, and that round is joined.